I don't want to be the cloud over everybody. Pero in the event that, kasi after our discussion, parang anlayo pa natin from anything. Anlayo pa natin from anything. We're,
examination.
Wala pa tayo sa preliminary investigation. Parang nasa, kung sa presinto, nasa police pa lang tayo, wala pa tayo sa fiscal. So, ang dami pang steps along the way. If it gets to the point, and there are so many possibilities along the way, it gets to the point that the ICC says, no, we're not taking over, or no, it's not a crime, or anything negative, what would be the impact on us? On human rights, on basic civil rights? What's the impact?
Actually, ang mawawala lang doon, yung pag-classify among the four ICC, how do you say that? ICC crimes, no? Mm-hmm. But it doesn't erase, no? It doesn't erase the fact na mayroon talagang extrajudicial killings na nangyari sa ating bayan because of their war on drugs. Kaya ang tingin ko, if it fails in the categorization lang, sasabihin lang naman natin, so therefore, this is not a crime against humanity because of this, hindi ito. But as a matter of reality, I suppose, maraming magsasalita dyan from among the victims kung talagang mag-e-exam. Hindi yun, it doesn't erase, no? Mm-hmm. The reality and the facts na mayroon talagang extrajudicial killings na nangyari sa atin.
Pero mas marami
pero pa beyond, pwede sabihin natin beyond the ICC purview na ito. Pero yung ating, dahil inutil yung ating local courts, I think the people will decide.